All right, so it seems once I fill it up here, it starts leaking on the bottom. I see all the white markings from the water, but I can't see where it's coming from. It's not coming from the radiator, which would be up here. So it's something in the middle of the engine, a hose or a line or something.